Greetings in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus and Heavenly Father.
Amen and hallelujah.
So, it seems handful of people, but you all are in good spirits, and hopefully God will lead us throughout this message.
Amen.
One of the greatest trials we face in life, I believe, is uncertainty about tomorrow. Various circumstances in life prompts us at various stages questions like, will I get that job? If I have a job, will I hold on to it? If I'm not well, will I recover? There are situations where we worry about our children, whether how they grow up. They grow up in God's way. Will they have a bright future, good education, so and so forth. And I have also met across people who are always worried about their debt, whether they will be able to complete their mortgage, so and so forth. So the title for my message today is Uncertain Tomorrow. Such large-scale unpredictability threatens our sense of confidence, security, and in one way it exposes our vulnerability. Hence, people tend to look for ways to eliminate this uncertainty. Most of us look to create our own plans for the future in form of securing wealth. Some rely on safety for the future. Some are bent upon knowing their future by various methods. Many take penance as safety deposit for themselves. Knowing uncertain tomorrow is a great deal like knowing how a book ends before you read it. Nevertheless, people are obsessed with the future, believing that if they knew the events of tomorrow, they would be adjusting their activities accordingly today. I recollect when I had just joined a new company, and there were some colleagues, they took me to a park, so we all went there. In this park, when we all were sitting there, there was this, in India you find it quite often, you find a person with a parrot and a cage, small cage. And their job is like that person, if you pay him, he will read your future. There will be a list of play cards, and he will tell Parrot, get me the future for Hamid. Parrot will go pluck it up and then read it out, and the person will read it out and interpret what it is. So similarly, there was one person there. So one of my colleagues, he asked, okay, let's have fun, let's see how it goes. And he called that person and told, okay, this XYZ, can you read the future for this person? So he said, yes. Parrot, for this XYZ person, take out the card. So Parrot will go, pluck a card and give it and go back to the cage. And the person started reading. And then he said, well, I think very good news. In another 6 months, you will get married. And you will have your first child as a son. Always stunned. The reason for being stunned, because this person was already married 3 years ago. And he already has a girl, baby. So we were thinking, wow, what is this really? And eventually we told him. And then he says, well, this parrot morning didn't have breakfast, so maybe could be an error. So a person who cannot feed his parrot properly and claims to unveil the future. Whichever ways, people resort to find security in their own way, letting them to believe that they will have planned well, they will feel now future cannot dent them. Either way, they try to build massive wealth, massive fame, massive knowledge, so that they can get away with any uncertainties about future, like, let's say, inflation, recession, calamity, children's future. There is this big news around with US debt ceiling. I don't know how many people are much keen to know about it, but it can have a profound impact on other world, on the economies. So there is a lot of uncertainty around. In this regard, I would like to touch upon two side effects of trying to find certainty about tomorrow. But I would like to show you one news clip, and then I will move on to the side effects of knowing the certainty. Yeah. So if you can see, you can read the headlines, what it says. You'll be surprised, men have started building bunkers to safeguard themselves from doomsday. It's a big business. People are desperate to make their tomorrow certain. So it's like when judgment day comes, God comes, they can all get into bunker and they are secured there. So this is especially after that tsunami with Japan that got struck. The business is booming. So let me come to the side effects of knowing certain. And one of the major symptom or the major side effect which I will read is depression. Desperation which leads to depression. Psychologist Dr. Dorothy Robb has noted that desperation to maintain a sense of certainty can lead to depression and many health problems. Please note, depression is not just because of uncertainty.